Thursday after NBC's The Blacklist, whooping cough invaded the Ozarks in 2014. Now measles is spreading across the country.
Those conditions had largely been eliminated.
Deadly diseases now making a comeback. KY3 investigates the potential causes of current outbreaks, why some parents refuse vaccinations for their children.
Not everybody can give their kids immunizations and it be okay.
And how the Ozarks is at risk.
They don't understand the seriousness of these conditions.
Thursday on KY3 News at 10.